applause. The NCF Magsaysay Campus is now officially open.
City Mayor, Mayor ng Satigasyon na natili po of life from Manila and the people of the city of Naga. Let me congratulate the Naga College Foundation for this year, yet another milestone in your mission to make a difference in the lives of our people through education. Naga College Foundation as an institution has been a solid and dependable partner of the city government of Naga in effecting change in our city and communities. You have partnered with us and supported our programs in the performance of our governmental responsibilities. You have helped us empower our people. We in Naga are lucky to have such an excellent school like the Naga College Foundation right here in our city, where we can send our children to get better instruction from preschool up to postgraduate studies. Because Naga College Foundation is here in Naga, we don't need to send our kids somewhere else to obtain their college and postgraduate degrees. A huge benefit for us parents in terms of finances as well as emotional investment. For this, we say huge thank you to Naga College Foundation. Perhaps it is time for Naga College Foundation to put forward possibilities of elevating your school to a university status.
It's a relief because this will open up additional classrooms for us of 14 classrooms, which is badly needed by 1,800 students, overflowing students from Naga College, Maine. No? So the 1,800 that will be moving here would give us some extra rooms in the main campus. So indeed, this is a good God's blessing for us. This building will be used exclusively by the College of Business and Accountancy. They are a college that's really growing and we expect them to grow further. So this will not be the last expansion for our College of Business and Accountancy. We are going to make this annex building as a model for us for our future expansion. We are calling this as an I-Academy or I-College of Business and Accountancy. You know, I means the internet world, no? The communication world, which would answer the fourth industrial revolution needs, where the forefront would be, of course, our graduates of our College of Business and Accountancy. They will see updated computers, updated computer applications, and a lot of training and seminars that would really enhance the skills of our faculty and of our students to be ready for the incoming fourth industrial revolution. This is part of NCF's plan to be a university in 3 to 5 years. We would like to be the fourth university in Naga City. And but the main thrust of this is we will use this as a model where we will really upgrade all our computer learnings and our training for our students. Again, to the parents of our students, maraming salamat for entrusting your children to the care and for the education of your children at Naga College Foundation. When my grandfather founded the school 72 years ago, and he committed that Naga College would be a school that gives quality and affordable education. And we have maintained that advocacy of my grandfather, giving quality and affordable education. And we are now one step further, which is going into high technology in terms of teaching methods and use of teaching capabilities.